I'm Noel Anthony Meriga. I'm a coach here at Ice Skating. I'm one of the senior coaches here, and I've been skating since I was 9 years old, but it was during roller skating. In 1991, I became a figure skating coach.
What are your achievements in figure skating?
I became a 1991 junior champion in ice skating, and I've joined many competitions in local and international competitions, and I won.
So what benefits did you get from figure skating? Benefits?
There are many benefits I got from ice skating. I became confident, and
My
benefits I received from my skating is, first of all, I became confident, and I became patient with in teaching my students.
What maneuver do you like
the best? My favorite maneuver is the jump gamut. Why? Because it feels like I was flying when I'm skating.
So when you hear the word figure skating, what comes into your mind first?
What comes first into my mind is competition, performance, and the applause of some people.
Invite them.
I'm inviting everybody to try ice skating, and it's fun and it will keep you healthy. That's it.